we're going to start on our block, toss the ball out towards our elbow, and jump stop on the catch. After we jump stop, we're going to take that inside foot and bring it to our outside with the ball on our hip. Then we're going to sweep through, go to the other side, two dribbles, and end up on the other side of the basket.